There is a hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the left lobe. The lesion has irregular, partly lobulated, partly speculated margins. The nodule presents irregularly increased intranodular vascularization.